Jeez, these chicken wings zing. Lou, this recipe you?
Yes, sir. Hot sauce, butter, salt, and pepper. You eating, Hunter?
Chili for me, please.
I'm sorry, I don't have any left, honey.
This is just my luck lately. I'll do, the turkey special.
Can't catch a break, can't catch a fish. I can catch a cold. I always seem to catch a cold. Let's hope this spot's luckier than the last one.
It will be.
How do you know? You don't.
Oh, there's a good cast. Bottom.
Yep.
Bottom, 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 bottom.
Every time.
Hey, worm.
Every time. Every time I see you, you do that. It's old. How about hi? How are you, worm? Try that. Instead of making the same joke every time. Huh?
Alright, funny guy. You tell one, huh? You tell one, huh?
Alright.
Huh?
Alright. Why do fish swim in schools?
I don't know. Why?
Because they can't walk.
See ya, worm. Ba-dum. Ba-dum. Ba-dum.
No luck again, huh?
Blue sky, blue water. Dry 75, perfect temperature. I'm feeling pretty lucky.
You know, Tom, you're looking at it wrong. Life's good. The cup's half full.
Let me give it a whirl.
Whether you're a small man or a big man with small hands, Cold One is your brand. Big beer, little hand. Little beer, big man. Cold One Minis, now available.
Cold One's for having fun.
Jeez, I'm sorry I sneezed. It's my allergies.
Just my luck. As soon as I start feeling good, I die. Hey, look. A penny, heads up.
Well, if that ain't lucky, I don't know what is. That's it. I quit. I haven't hit shit since June 5th. I've had enough of this.
You're a poet, and you know it.
The bird's coming right at us.
Uh-oh.
You mashed potato brains.
Sorry I sneezed, gee.
I don't know what I did to have luck like this.
You two are lucky to be alive. Don't you know the story of the Herky Jerky Turkey?
That old legend. Maybe I'd have better luck duck hunting.
It ain't no legend. I seen him. Big as a pig. pump full of hormones, Popeye forearms.
You really think it might have been him?
Sure. Count yourselves lucky, gentlemen.
Crossword and cozy up together, birds of a feather. Half of us were napping, half of us were snacking. When we flock together, life is so much better. And man, oh man, what's that I'm smelling? Smells good. Grab a pan, grab a pot, grab a some shot. Peel it, chop it, season it, and toss it in a pan, in a pot. Don't touch that, it's piping hot.
Sandwich, use dark meat or light. Place it on two slices of Pepperidge Farm white. Have yourself a leftover turkey sandwich on this Black Friday. Ladle on some cranberry from Ocean Spray. Here's a pointer from Old Man Dave. Hellman's mayonnaise is best. Spread it generously on each slice. Maybe spread it twice, I guess. Mound the stuffing on the turkey meat now. If the plates surround, add lettuce and salt and pepper freshly ground. And have yourself the best turkey sandwich in town.